nice spot, heaps of nice walks, and we met the caretaker and had two barbecues with him. So he's a really nice bloke, Steve. Yeah, and we saw some bush stone curlews for the first time, didn't we, Sherry? Sherry's down below. Yeah, so Brampton is really nice, a highlight. So we're going to Goldsmith, which is about 10 miles away, and I'll turn you around. And that's Goldsmith off of the trail. Goldsmith, Lynn Island, Tinsmith Island, and behind us is Brampton and Carlisle. Christmas Island. We've been here two days. This is our third day. The weather has been really windy, 25 knot plus. Last night was really, really bad. Anyway, maybe starting to settle down a bit. We're just going to wait here another probably day until the weather settles. You can see there's Mareki, a few other boats around. Show you around. Coming across Queensland or something that's creating these really strong winds. Last night wind from the southeast, which is that way, coming down and just gusts. The gusts were, they must have been four times stronger than the normal wind. It was incredible. Anyway, that's part of it. I should add that we're on the northern side of Thomas Island, getting some protection from the south east to east winds. But you know, even though you get a bit of protection, when the winds get 20-25 knots, it doesn't really matter where you are, you're going to get a fair bit of disturbance, and you can't tuck right in on these beaches because there are fringing reefs, so you can only get so far in. We probably could be in another 20-30 metres, but then you need to give yourself a bit of room to swing in case the wind changes to the north. You swing back onto the reef. So we're going to walk to the southern side of Thomas Island. Yeah, we were told by a resident yachty that there are walks all around these islands, and you find them by finding a bit of rubbish that's been discarded and it marks the way. And if you pick up some rubbish, place it in the track, so it marks the track. So here's some here. People are putting some material around. Long. Here we go. Marks the track. So you saw from the previous footage where we brought the dinghy in, so that's on the northern side of the island. This is the southern side where the prevailing wind's hitting us. Have a look. Probably can't really tell from the footage of the GoPro, but it's pretty rough there. Okay, bye. Well, we're still at Thomas Island. Here comes Sherry. So the weather's pretty bad today, raining. Show you around. But we're trying the rain snare for the first time. So it's a product designed by an Australian guy, I believe. It captures rainwater, essentially. Yeah. yeah, so the rain snare works pretty well. So we haven't got it quite tied off, you know, properly, as good as it could be, but it's working pretty well, and we're using our cover to also direct some of the water, some of the rain into it. We've got half a, probably 10 litres already, so yeah, looks pretty good.